Here is my mom's recipe for crab and artichoke dip. All you need is one can of artichoke hearts and one can of crab. Drain the water and put that in a baking pan. Now add half a cup of freshly grated Parmesan and then 1 teaspoon of lemon juice, 1 teaspoon of minced garlic, and you can also sub this with powder. Then add half a cup of mayonnaise. Give that a good mix and then pat it down so it's smooth. Then sprinkle some salt and pepper to taste and then a little bit more Parmesan cheese. And we're gonna bake this at 350 for 30 to 45 minutes until the top is bubbling and golden brown. And there you go. Hope you enjoy.